Most luxurious limousines, world's most expensive rides. KLASSEN Mercedes V-Class Limousine. Comfortable multifunctional seats from Mercedes and Maybach allow the body to relax during a long journey. If you are concerned about back pain, transforming the seats into a bed will be a salvation, allowing the freshness of the mind to be maintained. You will get pleasant sensations, touching soft leather from leading manufacturers in Europe. A soundproof partition will help to keep the confidentiality of phone calls, private conversations with the interlocutor, or simply focus on work. It reliably separates your personal space from the location of the staff. It serves as a base for installing smart glass and multimedia. Unique multi-level lighting determines the atmosphere in the cabin. Ceiling lighting provides daylight for business processes. Decorative lighting promotes relaxation and maximum immersion in viewing entertainment content through modern multimedia. Advanced communications facility will provide uninterrupted communication with the whole world. Bentley Mulsanne Grand Limousine. The Mulsanne Grand Limousine by Mulliner has been designed around the need for four seats of equal comfort. Their arrangement, inspired by luxury private aviation, features two rear-facing seats, allowing passengers to talk face-to-face. Bentley craftsmanship is evident in every detail, such as the three handmade dials displaying UK and local time, alongside the temperature outside the car. Veneered, folding picnic tables allow the occupants to work comfortably on the move, while a bottle cooler with crystal flutes sits between the front-facing seats and a soft drinks cabinet with bespoke crystal tumblers between the rear-facing seats allow for refreshment in luxurious style. A custom heating, ventilation and air conditioning, HVAC, system has been designed and built by Mulliner, specifically for the Mulsanne Grand Limousine. Mercedes-Maybach S600 Pullman. Mercedes-Maybach stands for the ultimate in exclusivity and individuality. The absolute top of the range model from the luxury brand is the Pullman with vis-à-vis seating behind the partition screen. Now the high-end luxury class from Mercedes-Benz is becoming even more exquisite. A new radiator grille and new exclusive color combinations in the interior make for a new appearance. The longest model from the S-Class family with a length of 6.50 meters can be ordered starting on 15th of March. A reinterpretation of the Mercedes-Maybach radiator grille with its fine, vertical struts accentuates the front end. The grille was inspired by a pinstriped suit. It celebrated its world premiere in the Vision Mercedes-Maybach 6, the exclusive coupe concept car which thrilled connoisseurs and fans of the brand in 2016. The exterior appearance of the top of the range model is rounded off by the 20-inch wheel and 10-hole design known from the Mercedes-Maybach. The Midnight Rider. This vehicle completely rejects the concept of a traditional limousine and takes things to another level, literally. A record holder for both the largest and the heaviest limousine ever made, weighing in at just about 50,000 pounds, the Midnight Rider spans 416 square feet and features multiple accommodation areas connected by stairs, including three lounge areas featuring individual bars. On board this giant limo, you will be served by a hostess and a designated bartender. This massive limousine is run by a 435 horsepower engine and costs an estimated total of $2.5 million. KLASSEN Range Rover Limousine. We've known KLASSEN as a company that converts Mercedes-Benz and Maybach vehicles from luxurious vehicles into more opulent state cars. One of such examples is the V-Class turned S-Class minivan, as well as the Mercedes Sprinter turned into a double XL luxury cocoon. However, the German tuner isn't confined to Stuttgart brands alone. Among its catalog are brands like Lexus, Bentley, Rolls-Royce, and this a Land Rover Ranger Rover autobiography turned into a stately limo. As you can see, KLASSEN, which literally means class, stretched a Range Rover to give extra interior space. The total added length to this KLASSEN Range Rover is 1,016 mm, 40 inches, the overall length becomes 6,215 mm, 245 in, while wheelbase length has been elongated to 4,136 mm, 163 in. With this, the Range Rover limo gains cabin space for four seats, which can be configured in pairs facing each other. If that's not your gig, customers can opt for just two seats for an almost infinite legroom digital screen included. But the best thing about the KLASSEN Range Rover limo isn't limited to its stretched body. The entire vehicle has level VR8 armor, able to withstand up to 7.62 mm caliber bullets from a distance of 10 meters. Maybach 62's Landaulet. a concept limousine introduced by Maybach in 2009, the Landaulet takes many of its cues from the company's luxury cars sold in the 1920s. It's designed as a personal limousine only for the most ambitious and extravagant enthusiasts, with a glass-separated chauffeur area and a back that opens up to the sky. Known for producing large and luxurious cars, Maybach really took it to the extreme with this limo. It features gold-speckled granite inlays inside the enormous rear cabin that's completely upholstered by leather and covered by a retractable roof. Under the hood is a 612-horsepower V12 engine, launching this 6,300-pound car to 60 miles per hour in just about 5 seconds. All for a hefty $1.35 million price tag. Lamborghini Aventador Limo. The Lamborghini Aventador is easily one of the most incredible and best-performing sports cars in all the world. It also happens to be one of the most expensive sports cars in the world. A company called Cars for Stars has unveiled a Lamborghini Aventador concept that has been turned into a stretch limousine. The typical Aventador, if you can call a snarling Lamborghini typical, has a pair of doors that lift into the air, and those doors are a Lamborghini trademark. The stretch Lamborghini has two of those doors on each side. The images you see here show a conceptual design for the stretch limousine. Whether or not the Lamborghini limo will actually be built remains to be seen. Considering that the Aventador has a massive engine producing 690 horsepower, I don't think the stretch the version of the exotic sports car will require any additional power to get those lucky enough to ride inside around town. Cars for Stars is seeking a sponsor to help them bring the stretch Lamborghini from a concept to the real world. The American Dream. Back in the late 80s, a renowned car collector named Jay Orberg created the longest and equally most ridiculous and impressive limousine ever, the American Dream. Spanning a length of just about 100 feet, this limousine packs every luxury feature imaginable, and a lot more. The vehicle is actually a heavily modified version of a 1970 Cadillac Eldorado, equipped with no less than 26 wheels, an onboard swimming pool, and even a helicopter landing pad. The finished product was allegedly worth an incredible $4 million. Unfortunately, the American Dream has encountered some rough times and is currently rusting away somewhere in New Jersey, waiting to be restored. Porsche Panamera Limousine. Porsche Panamera Limo is an exceptional supercar and the very first of its kind offered for hire in the UK. The astounding good looks synonymous with the Porsche mark are taken to a whole new level with this extraordinary 8-seater limo, which exudes unmistakable quality and class. The raised gull-wing doors give the Panamera limo its individual character and silhouette, guaranteed to create a sense of drama and anticipation upon arrival at your destination. The white exterior with 22-inch Porsche alloy wheels is complemented by a striking and red and black leather interior, beautifully appointed with a stock drinks bar. Journeys after dark are lit with atmospheric LED interior lighting for a truly unforgettable experience, and the purr of the powerful Porsche engine is the final word in automotive satisfaction. Mercedes G63 Armored Limousine. This heavy-duty armored G63 is delivered by a Canadian armored vehicle producer called Incus. On top of the powerful original G63 wagon, the company added an all-round bulletproof plating, including bulletproof windows and tires, and a large, luxurious rear cabin with reclining leather seats with a view on the 4K resolution TV over a cooled bar. It also packs an impressive 5.5 liters V8 that sends a stampede of 563 horsepower to the large wheels. With heaps of ground clearance, the G63 limousine will allow you to go anywhere unharmed, and in style.